Hey,
you.
Welcome I've never been lunch on Lunch Rush.
This is very fun. I had to grab you because whenever Minnetonka's here, I'm like, yes, comfort, all kinds of quality. This is a brand for how many decades now?
Oh, since 1946.
Oh my goodness, all about, so genuine materials, all handcrafted. If you love that moccasin style, this is authentic moccasin style. But I love this one in particular because it's a slip-on mule. So you get that freedom with the feet, with the breathability and the comfort. These are gorgeous, genuine suede too.
Yeah,
and this, look at the studs.
This is the shoe of the season for us. It's the silhouette of the season because we've taken what we do so well, you know, for so many decades with a beautiful suede handcrafted moccasin,
yes.
Which
you know is
for your casual, comfortable times of day.
Yes.
When you want to look smart, but you want to feel really comfortable. And what we've done is we've taken it and we've actually made it that mule, which is such a sleek look. Mm-hmm. I mean, you've had it on.
And it's easy on and off too when
yes.
you're on the go, but you still have that chic sophistication. I mean, we both look pulled together.
Yeah.
Let's do colors and sizes and then we're going to give you all the ins and outs on this great shoe because what you're seeing here, this is called stone. So it is a really nice neutral and you can really see that perforation.
It's wonderful.
And the studs.
And one of the things I like about stone, and I love that shot, is that it's great with white.
Yeah,
you know,
you're
sometimes
right.
people don't want
to
wear white with white
mm-hmm.
because they're, you know, white shoes can maybe be a little bold or whatever, but I love the way the stone grounds a white
yes.
pant or,
yep.
or a white skirt.
It would go great with what you're wearing
yep.
too, with the
yep.
khaki. So that's stone. Now, if you want the classic look, that classic color, go with the dusty brown. I love the whip stitching.
Yeah.
I mean, just everything.
And that's hand, by the way, that all this whip stitching is hand done in our factory.
Oh my goodness.
So we have stitchers that are, you know, that's their profession. They do it well. There's a very iconic Minnetonka knot on the side of,
mm-hmm.
of each of those vamps, and that's what we're known for. That's part of what is so recognizable about our
yep.
moccasins.
Absolutely. And how darling is this red?
Oh, it's fabulous.
Really, if you want that fun pop of color, these are $39 right now, and this is all genuine material, handcrafted like we're talking about. How cute would that be with just denim and a cute little white t-shirt?
Yes,
hair in a ponytail, and then you've got your pop of color.
Yep,
I mean,
it's a power color.
It's
feminine. It's fun. There's a lot of Americana in prints and in trends this season.
That's right.
So it goes great with that. I also love it just, you know, with black, popping it with your blacks or whites.
Well, and speaking of black, we do have a black option as well. And I love that it's all tonal. So everything is black.
Yeah.
So it's just a really nice look. You can really see the stud details. And there's a beautiful laser cut, like perforation
yeah,
here.
I'm going to hold up the stone too so that you can see what the perforation looks like. I know the TV does not do the black justice.
They're really nice.
But it is something that is just a basic that you would want to have. I mean, everybody has their black leggings and mm-hmm. jeggings and things
dress,
like that.
And black purse.
Yeah, and it's wonderful. And again,
the
way that we construct this is the same way we do all our moccasins for all of those years on a rubber sole that's got a nub bottom to it. It is very, very light. It's very flexible. You know, I'm watching you guys with selling the Joy luggage, and I'm telling you, one of the things, the beauties of this shoe is that it packs.
Look at that.
You could get about four pair of these in the tote that you were just selling.
Easily.
I tend to travel with several colors at once because it's such a great basic and it's so easy to wear and it's soft and unconstructed, and that's really what a moccasin is about.
Well, so I wanted to ask you that because the sizing that we have available, so we have 5 through 12, we do have half sizes and we have medium or wide width, so you can really customize. But tell me, you know, this is an authentic moccasin style, and along with that comes a certain type of feeling and fit. So what do you recommend for someone watching how to order their size?
So I would say that generally speaking, we would say go down a half size because this is an unlined suede and you're gonna put it on and your foot is going to mold to the suede, and it's a generous fit anyway, and then you will see that it will stretch. We always say if it's a little tight when you get it on,
mm-hmm.
that's perfect because in a few wearings, you know, your body, your foot, the oils in your skin will start to mold to the outside,
right.
and it's almost like a glove. You know when you get a glove and it's a little tight at the beginning of the winter? Well,
mm-hmm.
you guys don't because you're down here.
Yeah.
But in Minneapolis, trust me, we have a lot of gloves. And in time, all of a sudden that glove starts to take its own shape. And that's what
right.
happens with a moccasin. This is why People love to wear them because they mold to their feet and it becomes like a custom shoe for them.
So you can definitely then go down a half size,
yes.
Especially if you're in between or you're somewhere where you're like, sometimes I'm a seven, sometimes seven
for
and a half.
For sure, go down a half size.
Go down a half size on that.
And if you have a little bit of a narrower foot, I would also say you can go back, you can go down a size. This has a little bit of a lip in the back so that even though it's a mule, you are secured in that shoe.
You know what I love about these two? You don't feel a seam at all.
No.
Everything that touches your feet, I mean, even on the top here, we got the tag in there, but it's super duper soft. These are all genuine materials. They feel so good on your feet and they have that unique look. And you're so right. You can look at a shoe and say, that's a Minnetonka.
Yes, you
can. Absolutely.
Yes.
Know whether it's a booty, whether it is the moccasin, whether it's the mule moccasin like you're seeing here. And one thing that's great about Lunch Rush is you get the preview of the great price points and the fabulous things that are happening, because not only is this an exclusive style, but I happen to know you're gonna be on the list tonight.
Yes,
you know, and
yes.
That's a great time to tune in for fashion, but things happen quick there and it's
yes.
Nice to get a preview
yeah.
And find your color and your size, like when you're ready to get it now, and then you can relax and watch the list and not feel like you have to rush, because I've done that. Or things I want, it's such a good price point.
Yeah.
For genuine suede.
An unbelievable price value. And again, exclusive to HSN, this, you know, the mule, the wides, we don't do a lot of wides, so
yeah.
That's always a plus. And then of course the, the design, which, you know, has a little bit of a Western feel, which by the way is very incoming in terms of a trend.
Mm-hmm.
I know you can also see that, you know, we like to put the whole package together. We have, cuff
yes.
bracelets.
We've got to show
have.
This. I mean, seriously, the cuffs are awesome. I love the fringe on that, and they
yeah.
have the little buckle detail, the handbags.
Yep,
you can create a whole style because it is a story. It's a lifestyle, this type of look.
It is.
You
it's,
know?
You know, from 1946, this, very relaxed, originally started as a vacation shoe. This is what you bought at the trading posts and the general stores when you went to the parks mm-hmm. around the country right mm-hmm. after World War II. That's how the brand began. So from the very beginning, we stood for casual, comfortable, quality footwear
right.
that has withstood generations in a family. I mean, we often have people call in and they say, you know, my grandmother got me my first pair and now I just got one for my baby. We have infant shoes as well.
That's a great point. It definitely crosses all age groups. It's not trendy. This is something that is still, it's fresh. This is a great style with the mule style slip on, but it's something that will definitely stand the test of time, whether that is in the trends or
classic.
The materials.
I mean,
it's classic.
It's absolutely classic.
And you notice it's always appropriate. I mean, we have all the girls styled in so many different ways. It could be everything from a cute dress and a denim jacket. We've got Carol with the nice cargo pant and a flowy, like, boho looking top. And then we have Julia, who's rocking a really fun vest, the florals. And you can mix and match your materials,
absolutely.
Your patterns. This is gonna work.
Yeah,
for you.
And you know, suedes, I love. You know, we are a suede house, and suede takes color like nothing else. There's a nap and a richness to the suedes that you just don't get in leather. And they're pliable, and they're soft, and they're resilient. You don't have to be afraid about rain. You know, you have suede brushes or your own brush. You can clean them with just warm water or a very soft, you know, solution. It's a pliable. It's almost like a fabric. It's not a fabric,
right.
But it feels and it acts like a fabric.
It's very, very soft, super versatile, yet you still get coverage on the foot. So it's a really nice shoe to pick up. Tony, I'm going to thank you for coming in the Lunch Rush.
Yes.
It's always a
Loved
good time.
It.
It's free shipping and handling right now on this shoe, as well as that $20 price reduction. So again, dive in, enjoy it. The red. I mean, just
I love the red.
Get a fun statement shoe. The red could definitely be it. So thank you, and we'll see you tonight on the list.
Perfect.
Great. All right, love it. So thank you so much. Also, something I want to mention, all Minnetonka right now, take a look. You can go to .com, hsn.com, all on free shipping and some fantastic price points. Look at all the different styles you can choose from. So go there, check it out, see, just some ways you can kind of upgrade your shoe collection and do something a little bit different. Also, I want to let you know, while you're on hsn.com, we have a store.